Hey guys, Sean here at Mahalo.com. In today's lesson, I'm going to show you how to take your film directly from Windows Lab Movie Maker and export it to Facebook.
As well as YouTube and SkyDrive, inside of Windows Lab Movie Maker, you can upload your videos directly to Facebook. Just make sure you're logged into your Windows Live account, then just click on the Facebook icon. Select the size of the video you'd like to upload. Larger size, better quality. Larger video. Smaller size, lower quality. Then we'll just title our video, hit publish. And there you go, our video has been uploaded to Facebook. If you just click watch online, it'll pull up the page so you can click on it and watch your video with our awesome title. And there you go, that's how you upload a video directly to Facebook using Windows Lab Movie Maker. If you'd like to stay connected to this learning course, make sure to subscribe, feel free to rate and comment below, and thanks for watching.